A Sugar Creek Township family has quite a mess on their hands after their home was struck by lightning. Firefighters got the call on Seema Drive just after 10 last night when the storms hit the area hard. You can see that lightning left a huge hole in the side of the house on the second floor. Now, everyone is all right, but that fire chief tells us there's a lot of damage to clean up. And what makes this story even more incredible, we're told it's the second time in recent years that it's been hit.